Limp Bizkit is in the house. Bring it on.